for them. Not a whole lot of even Steven ones, but he gets one there. And Wilson again going with Frederick at center ice, Joe.
And the gloves are off.
Yep, you knew that was going to happen once again right off the draw.
This would be the main event. Wicked jabs from Wilson. Frederick has no defense. He's just going to throw wild rights.
Yeah, both guys just trying to get
Wilson
loose.
Wilson punished him there. Frederick did not have a chance to fire away very much.
Yeah, right after that goal, they immediately lined up. You knew it was going to be, once again, a bout for Tom Wilson. Frederick's reaction, Wilson's reaction. Wilson, on his resume, way more fights. And here it is, right off the draw here. You see Frederick getting in. Wilson gives him a cross check. And there they go. Tenorti also wants a piece of Wilson again on that play.
Bruins, number 11, has 2 minutes for instigating, 5 minutes for fighting, and a 10-minute misconduct.
As you hear, the penalty calls doled out. Referees tonight, Pierre Lombard and Dean Morton, have been busy.
Yep, there's the fight. Look at Frederick trying to get one in there. Might have caught that face shield of Wilson, but Frederick gets the extra, Joe. Wilson coming into tonight's action, 78 fights in the National Hockey League preseason, regular season, and playoffs.